The slipped clove hitch is a great fast release knot. Take your iron around the object you want, over the standing end, back up through, and then into the loop. But this time, doing it on a bight. Pull it tight, and there you have the slipped clove hitch, which releases real quick.